Junior computer coders from across the country converged on Leinster House to celebrate the first birthday of their computer club. Coder Dojo was founded in Cork last year and now has branches throughout Ireland and in a number of international locations, including America and China.
Cracking the code. They haven't yet reached their teens, but when it comes to Scratch and Java, they're wise beyond their years.
I didn't know about coding before, but so with this I just learn new things and make loads of games.
I've learned HTML, Hypertext Markup Language.
What does that mean?
Well, it's this programming language that allows you to make like web pages and stuff.
I joined Coder Dojo because I was coding before and I wanted to go to a place where everyone else could like code as well.
It's good on a application for college or something, and it's just good to be able to know how to make a cool web page.
For 9-year-old Adam, everyday coding wasn't enough.
How much more difficult is it to do code in Irish?
Not really if you speak it fluently, but if you don't speak it fluently, I'd say it's very difficult.
Founded by a Cork teenager last year, Coder Dojo has gone global and now has hundreds of members aged between 7 and 17, availing of free classes run by volunteers.
He hasn't become a complete nerd in so far. He keeps his balance with his GAA and everything else, but it does a lot for their personal confidence.
Well, it's very powerful. It just means that there were a lot of kids who are like me when I was growing up, who really wanted this kind of thing, who mightn't have had this outlet before, and it's just great to see that there's so much enthusiasm and so much creativity.
France, Italy, America, China and Japan are among the locations that Coder Dojo has spread to. They're ultimately hoping to have one in every parish in Ireland and are encouraging anyone who's interested in starting to contact them. Samantha Lagrari, RTE News, Dublin.